So much little things I got to do. A cell phone, where is it? It's right here. I gotta keep an eye on the stuff. I gotta do some challenges on my cell phone. It's what I gotta do. I hate my phone. Show me my quests, Xbox Game Pass. Okay, that's quest one. Weekly, monthly. I don't care about the weeklies. Oh, I'm supposed to push a button. I thought I was supposed to wait for something. Come on. Damn it. Not weekly. Monthly. Descenders, get 10,000. These again. Oh, these are. Whoops. How do I play again? Hey, there goes my bonus points. Skip. Unsponsored. Do I need to put some points in? All I need is some reputation. Thanks. Come on, how do you... do a handstand. Button. Oh, doing the challenge will give me XP. And the dangerous one. Our challenges are easy, okay. Ow! I try to stunt, and I go off. Horse, again. Okay, is my eye done itching? Sweet. RB. So which one is it? To do the handstand. What's an air miss? Oh, right, these are power-ups. Whoa! How the heck was I supposed to finish it in 40 seconds? I was supposed to do sense, wasn't I? Those I can always do. It's like a flash game from the olden times of the pioneer years. Whoa, lyrics! I've never heard this. I've only earned 600.
Glitched. Cell phone.
How did the game froze on itself? That's funny. Alrighty. Okay, see through the eyes of the idiot. You're joking. One, two, three. One, two, three. Oh, front flips. One, two, three. Ow! My face. One, two. What? Why can't I do it? Ew. Super idea was to wear a chicken helmet on while riding. Wait. Oh, that was bad. Damn. Huh? Speed. Woo! Oh, good lord. I can't even do that. Oh, am I gonna get a sponsor? How the hell am I supposed to get to near Mrs.? Oh! So, first sponsor. Do front flips. Okay. Paradise Burnout, but I'm doing this because I have to do challenges for the Xbox. Sucks. Boom. Oh, Shaman, tell your boy to help. Let me do the line. Open up, come on. Come on. Why? Oh, come on. Oh, good lord, doing the boss battle freezes the game up. Why? Not again. Reboot. How much reputation do I need? open up. Why is it always a front flip? And not the easy ones. Ow!
We can do this. We can do this.
I need to go and deal with. There's a cap that one.
With a moonlight touch, I can see your blades glistening. Prayers released and curses concealed.
Do two front flips again. The back flips are easier for some stupid reason. A little spoiler? Okay. It has increased by only a few. Oh crap. This challenge is long. Hey, 3,000 degrees? Are they serious? Two times. Alrighty. Damn it. Crud. Just take whatever. Darn the vinegar. Man, this is the longest part of the challenge. The other one should be easy. I just need to run like a crazy psychopath. Is there a near miss? What the hell is a near miss? God dang it. How much reputation do I need just to win this quest? Ah, I feel blood. Whoa, new pants, I'll take them. Finish well. That's like the easiest thing I can do in this whole game. My god, this challenge is so long. Shut it back up. Drive. To the cell phone. Come on, you piece of crap. Work. Yeah, not even done. Even the computer's not even done. Now they want to speed. Wasn't even paying attention when it was happening. Any one more second to deal with it. So this thing can't reach 65 for what reason? Backflip. Got it. That did not work. Back from again. Ah! Yeah, so just get 65 ready.
dog! Okay, just right around it. We're down to one life. Over it! Ow! I was holding the four button for too long. How the hell did that work? Go around it! Can I get 65? Yep. Well, that sucks. Yeah, why not? Are you insane? One, two, three. That wasn't a clean landing. Another one.
Shit.
One, two, three.
All right, dude. Yay! The ducky!
It's a living day. Yeah. Riding through the avenue. Yeah, sunshine. Yeah, city.
Okay, how am I supposed to do it? Nope. And great.
How much cash do I need to build up? Let's take this. Yes. Mother! Double! That was a triple. Whoa! Where is that rocket coming from? It's too dark here. I can't see.
Damn it, those shadows.
Boom. I was done with the challenge. I wonder why this took me hours to do it. Two front flips, damn it. Vroom. Oh, that's gonna be brutal. What's my next gift or outfit for doing this mission? Ooh, a blue helmet. How nice. I'll take it. Put it on. Yep. Yeah, I have no idea where to buy stuff, so I'm just accepting whatever I get from doing whatever these things are, but whatever they call it. I do like the rubber ducky, but I wish I got a gnarly flak, like a dragon with a unicorn on it. Then the rainbow front lag, it just seems so generic. And boring, I want the coolest stuff, like a flying dragon space age technology. Like this fancy Rubik mosaic paintings. What do they call that guy with the fancy Viking pictures? Whatever.
Next. Ooh, sponsor. I want a sponsor.
Are you kidding me? And I'm still not sponsored, why?
Medical! I would explain that that was going to be right.
Boom!
Hey, need to do the bunny hop, don't I?
Seven, they need to do the goddamn bunny hop, but nope, I got two.
I have no idea what the hell that was. Ah!
I can make it here, I can get the hell out of here. Hopefully. Speed it up.
Somehow smell that food.
A loop. Just a few more and done with this challenge. Whoops. Damn it.
Yeah. Piss again.
Well, at least this challenge is easy. Again. I like missing it. There goes my last stand. New helmet.
Sweet.
Alright, did that pay? It must have paid. Yep, done with the challenge. Finally, just have a couple other challenges to have to do. Next one is. Get 300 coins, goddammit. Okay, and the other one. have three distance travel in the honor.
Don't do that. I'll go do that challenge. I'm not here for the story. I'm just here to finish a challenge on my to-do list. Today I'm gonna go into the survival mode and just walk for 3 miles. I'm gonna go do the most boring thing ever and get mauled in deaf and killed by wolves while walking for 3 miles. Skip! Skip!
Winter mute survival mode? Survival mode. Yes. Yes. I have to pick one. Ooh, Pleasant Valley. That must be an easy place to survive in. Yeah, just get me in there. I just need to walk and go walk for 5 hours.
Well, time to just walk around.
Excellent.
I was told this was Pleasant Valley. I was not told this place was dangerous.
Yep. It's gonna be me walking for 3 miles just to finish the challenges on the quest menu.
This is gonna be boring. Why did I choose this one, not the one where I have to collect 300 coins? I wonder how long it's going to take to cross 3 miles. Jeez, this place is vast! Pensive Pond. Mystery.
Take it. We'll take that too. Can I use this as a house?
Cloth.
Just what I need.
A hunting knife. Wow, I'm so lucky.
Oops. Which hand is it? Why am I trying to get a rabbit? Bullseye. Kill it. Food. Oh, that quest. Oh, dang it. One rob is enough, right? Looks like I'm gonna have to find a new house to stay at. Oh, I'm taking a place and going somewhere else, since the challenge is about getting something. Ow, that quickly? Well, I am gonna die. It broke my leg. For a little tiny jump. Oh well. That's what I get. Is that a jackalope?
Oh, that hurts.
Oh. Those are elk. It broke my leg. Great.
Have I done the challenge yet?
Please tell me that was the second traveling.
Oh, he'll be fine. Like, why would I be needing first aid? I'll be fine.
So I've done nothing, still done nothing, still done nothing.
Okay, I'm dying. What is the problem?
Huh.
That was lucky. Ooh, firewood.
And crow feathers.
I'm lucky that I started off with that, but I would be more lucky if I had shelter. Damn it.
Still nothing. I'm surprised they gave me some stuff to survive with. The other one's the temperature. I am gonna be freezing soon.
There's a road!
There's a barn. If I cross this bridge, will I finally travel like 3 miles?
Oh, please. Finally, it counts.
Empty. This car won't save me.
So I can't reactivate this thing. Why exactly?
Cloth.
I'm freezing.
I hope I can finish this quest.
So where the hell am I gonna get water in this game?
To me, is that screen a little blurry?
Sheesh, how big is this world? How meat doesn't rot?
Can I come here for warmth?
Nope.
Why is there an option to come in here?
Oh, motherfucker, the barn won't open. Wait, wait.
Whoa.
Could end up being useful.
Wood matches?
Bullets. Can I cover whatever I want? And why can't this place protect me? The challenge done, I'm dying.
I can kill a bunny,
But I can't seem to do the challenge ending. Still hasn't ended, damn damn. This has to be, ooh, another thingy-majig. Spray paint, okay, I'll take it. No. What the hell am I not done? Please be done, please be done. Oh, bullshit. Hoping was done. I keep finding survival shelters. Hopefully, I should bring a bicycle for later. See why this place is pleasant, but goddamn it. Basement's warm.
That'll come in handy.
Looks like it worked.
I swear I got a rabbit.
I think I can use this.
Whatever. What's up, wolf? Wolves. Whatever, I'm done with the talents. Come on, gonna be down with the challenge. Damn challenge. I'm gonna die here today. And apparently I don't have the rabbit on me for some stupid reason. Oh, so that's how you run. How can I not be done with the challenge? I just always did even. Come on, challenge done. Come on. I've been walking. Ah, thank God I'm done with the challenge. Hallelujah, I'm done. Sweet. Off to the next challenge, I guess. By the way, did it have to be one of them I don't actually like? Leave the music on. Okay, question. We still don't have the final chapter. When will it be done? Quest 3! I need 300 coins from here. I wonder why I have to keep on track with the Xbox Game Pass quests. Start with a God dang it, Elizabeth Dark! And a mad grasp for
If this is gonna be a friendly game, not a crazy Power Ranger game with fire in it! What is this, people? The Book of Ages. A magical book, okay. Sure, I don't have the volume on, I'm not hearing this, but whatever. Let me guess, the main character is the little boy and... What happened to his boss? Yeah, let me guess. I have to go find those idiots too. Yeah, I can't read. Cause the computer, the Xbox is in the way. She the brother? She his sister, mother? What is that thing, anyways? It's probably his mother. Or sister, whatever. Is the main villain the cat with a beard or somebody else? I'm not paying attention because I don't have the volume on. We prepared to make our last stand in Foxington. How do I get 300 coins? Where do I even get 300 coins? And the papers got scattered. Great. Whether it did so to defend itself or to protect us, its pages scattered wildly in the storm it unleashed. Okay, all the papers got scattered. And which one's fault was it again? Was it Hoodie Guy or is it the evil man with a beard? Hey, we're being sent to another dimension. Great. The kitty litter the book wanted. So our character got stuck in the other dimension. Well, be careful, idiot! I hope the zombies eat you alive in the other dimension! Be careful with the giant monsters! Hope he finds a nice nurse to help him in this quest, and maybe Miller, and play the goddamn fiddle. And hopefully he'll meet a racist boy. Hopefully racist boy will probably give him his baby to help him fight off the ghost demons. Stuck in another dimension. Oh, so that's his sister, I guess. Where did I get 300 coins from? Woof! That's a very animated look of style, except for the 2D style. There's a robot and there's a door that's closed in front of us. That's very quick. Unless there's a main villain in this place, in this dimension. And now I gotta get 300 coins to complete the quest. My Xbox isn't charging. I would play Call of Duty, but I gotta do some other stuff. I know, 19. Oh, give me a break. Your tail can do that, cool. When can I glide? Alrighty, more coins, more coins, more coins, I'm greedy. I have to borrow? Wait, do they borrow? Okay, I rang a bell. How do I get out of here? So how do I get the ability to friggin' glide? Is it early or is it a long time? Show! Woof, this is gonna take forever to get 300 keys. Main coins. It's a checkpoint, okay. Another one of these. Oh, the rock people, they're the robots.
Master Mittens. Okay, dude, you gotta kill that rock guy, right? You feel like come to steal the rightful property of Jinx and the kitty litter? Blah 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 blah. Time to hide the clover pages. Take my body by the bell, and we'll need to wake the Great Golem. Great Golem's that giant robot that's holding those rocks. Got it. Need the money. It's easy. Any more of your clan members? One work! I'll have to need get three to activate that damn thing, am I? Oh, he needs his core to wake up? Okay, that seems simple. Traps. Interesting. How the hell am I going through it? Okay, I see. Alright, so I survived that. Weird. And that will do what exactly? Where the hell did I get taken to? Skip. Extra life, cool. Cause I have to go back and grab that. I can't believe he's not caught already. Thank you. It's a time event? What the hell did I do that in 1 minute? I did it. And again, I don't know. Huh. Interesting. Oh, hey, I got 300 coins. I didn't even notice. Alright. I'm done with that challenge. Let's see, 300 coins, they say. Wait, did I collect 300 coins? Did I? I don't think so. Damn it! Or did I? And this thing is not working. Can I get through this? Come on. Bullshit. Hey, I have to get the coins again. I have to do it again. Hey, they just got. Get 300 coins. How the hell can I not skip through this? Skip. Okay. How did I not get 300 coins? How did the challenge activate? Kill. sure I finished the challenge, but how did I finish probably? And that's still. Weird. So, how do I save? Actually, that's a good question. How do I save? Hey, the damn phone. What gives? I should have collected about 300 coins. Open up! Monthly! Weekly, monthly. Really? Collect 300 coins. I collected 300 coins. Seriously? Somehow it's not recognizing that I'm doing this quest. Great. I think I need to save the game just to do it. I save. how do I save? So I'll start off from the beginning. Well, Mr. Gollum, you gonna help us or what? Cool, how do I save? Would have been 3 if I didn't reverse the game, but whatever. Okay. Hardy har har! You seriously telling me? Why isn't the challenge working? Wait, I didn't read that. What kind of monogamy is this? Okay, I have no idea what I did. Finally! Why wasn't it activating? Sweet, I did the challenge. Finally. There's only one more challenge. And that is go fishing in Stardew Valley. Luckily, I have a save file and I will start over in the beginning. I don't have time for it. What? might be using that music. I gotta go do some fishing just to finish the challenge. Just load my old profile. Let's just make another profile. Do I have my... Yeah, I got my fishing equipment. The docks okay again? I can't seem to figure it out. Where is it? Where were the docks okay? Was it here? No. Where is it? I can finish the last challenge, which is apparently... This way? The fishing docks exactly? Oh, there it is. To get to the docks. Oh, it's down. That was up.
Whoopsie. Gotta move faster!
Isn't there a run button? And... That uses energy, dammit! Thank you, using the rod for no reason. Would use energy, but whatever. Dum 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 dum. Okay, so I can complete the challenge. Oops. Okay.
All bad!
Come on.
Yep, finish it. Okay. I just got one more challenge. Well, it's not the Xbox challenges, it's the ping challenges. Never mind, I have no more challenges. The game is undone downloading. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna take a break and go to sleep.
I would play Call of Duty, but honestly, yeah, I'd rather not be bothered to do so.
It's okay. I'm just too tired to do anything.
Anyways, adios.